Now this is the start of a beautiful but bloody relationship.
Are you trying to get killed?
I'm just keeping things interesting.
Get over here and explain yourself. You always do the opposite of what you're told?
You dangle the juicy carrot of a full military squad to back me up, and expect me not to take a nibble? Got the wrong end of the bunny, soldier.
Stupid. Well, lesson learned.
Admit it. You're a little bitty bit happy to see a friendly face again.
Just shut up, okay? Right now, you are sand in my grease. There's two ways this goes. You make yourself useful, or my boot propels your ass back where it came from.
That's just a Saturday night. Try some honey to sweeten the pot, because vinegar don't wash with me.
Right. How about some genuine U.S. Army gear? Finest in the world. Or so they tell us.
I think you and I are gonna be friends after all.
Then listen up. I got a hole in my defenses. Vuppets keep coming from the pits out back, and contrary to rumor, I'm particular about exposing my rear.
Can't say I'm so innocent. Well, go on then. How do I deal with the pits? A metric ton of deodorant?
Fire. Burn them all. If you can't handle the heat of the pits, the road to Ocean Avenue will eat you alive. Literally. I'll be locking the door behind you.
Death Pits. But it would be a solid band name. You're supposed to be burning! Jeez! Ink off out here. Best be getting back inside.
quite the fire starter, aren't you?
Only one of my many talents.
That acid gunk was a waste of time. Should have burnt them from the get-go.
Not to be grim, but there were soldiers in those pits.
No, they were enemy combatants. And that's why you can't fight a conventional war.
What recent wars can you think of that you'd call conventional? Anyway, this mess is up to the scientists to win.
I already got science on my team. And you should leave before you change sides. No way you're not infected.
Told ya. Many talents. Including being immune.
Immune? I heard they were looking. You might be more useful than I thought.
I'd be even more useful with a brave soldier watching my rear. What do you say, darling? Partners?
This horde has to stay contained. I won't be leaving. But here's your paycheck. Hey, you're not serious about going Ocean Avenue, right? It's suicide to even try.
As opposed to all the safe, non-suicidal route options I have?
Well, if you insist on going, I can trade you some things. You'll need everything you can carry. If you die out there, don't say I didn't warn you.
I could always stay here with you.
Objection withdrawn. You're safer out there.
lie. It's tough beyond this gate.
I feel like that might be an understatement. Look, I'm just gonna wing it. Sound good?
Well, if anyone can, you can.
Wanna mosh? Grand. Show me what you got then.
Thank you.
effort, boys. I'll be phoning your parents. Feeling the call of those soft, pillowy hotel beds from here. Oh, yes. Serling Hotel, here I come.